We don't use our spinnaker very much. We find we go just as well in 18 plus knots with pulled out white sails. Sometimes the wind is light and you need the speed and the stability of the spinnaker. Today we're going to show you how to put it up and how to set it for long distance sailing. Okay, inboard end up. The spinnaker's up now and we're sailing along nicely. The first thing we do when the spinnaker's up is think about how to get it down and get it down quickly in case of a squall. So we always rig a takedown line. We then look for angles of lines to make sure there's no chafe. On a long crossing, they can really wear and have the halyards and the sheets flaked and ready to drop. One of the biggest fears with the spinnaker up is the forestay wrap. To stop that, we put out a bit of head sail to act as a wrap net. That stops the spinnaker from wrapping around the forestay should it collapse. We're getting ready to drop the spinnaker now. We have our takedown line rigged. It goes between the sail and the boom in what's called a letterbox drop. Skylock has a loose-footed mainsail, which allows us to do this. If you don't, you can come under the boom, just need to make sure that any pins and shackles are taped so that the spinnaker can't get caught. The procedure for dropping it is to unfurl the headsail, ease the guy forward, start pulling down on the takedown line and lower the halyard. The sail comes down through here, straight down the hatch. So let's unfurl the headsail. Ease the guy. Load the guy, ready on the halyard, and let's bring her down. A little bit faster, please. Okay, help the sheets. Okay, and we're there. Okay, perfect.